Why are you both still in Portland?
Well, I travel.
He travels.
A lot.
A lot. Mm.
The scene in the restaurant was a great way for us to sort of see Ashley and Duke's dynamic, because they had grown up at the same time together.
Ooh, you're sassy.
Oh, you're a screwball.
I bet you're good at sports.
I bet you're so good at math.
Even though Ash was like, yeah, I'm going to invite this hot model who has cocaine out with me and my brother tonight.
He's got blood.
I know.
They're not really that interested in Randy.
Looks like we're back in high school.
Yeah.
In that scene outside, that's where we learned that she's married to a white guy, and she's a mom, and that Duke is celibate.
I respect your choice, even if I don't agree with it, and I just need the same thing from you.
They really love each other. They feel like we went through this experience together of being the other in this family of white liberals who wanted to rescue us.
But we're not bitter.